July 11th is All American Pet Photo Day. And I have a halftone from the Lewis Winter collection. He has a wide variety of cuts of dogs and cats and other animals in his collection. But this is one of the few halftones that are in there. And a halftone is essentially how they introduced photography into publication starting in the late 19th century. There we have our halftone of a dog. Press the red button, Howard.